set, everybody? For 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right. I didn't do much with my hair since I'm going to be losing it in just a little bit. But I'm on my way to StBaldrick's 2011. And thank you to everybody that donated. You will soon see the results of your donations. Hopefully I don't look too ridiculous. I know that a lot of people are think I look like a turtle. I'm going to have to keep this, though, because it's a matter of staying married. So I'm going to have to keep this. But regardless. All right. Thanks a lot. And see you in a few hours. Or actually, it'll be right after this. But for me, it'll be a few hours. So this is what I look like. Bald. So thank you, everybody, for all your contributions. And thanks to Debbie on all the insane amount of work that she did on this. Thanks to Imagine Marketing. And everybody, the crew at my office, thanks for all the work that you did. And thank you to mostly to the donors, to StBaldrick's and I really appreciate all the work you did. We were able to generate $1,658. That's the most I've ever generated in the last 3 years that I've done this. Just amazing. And thank you to Bald by Design, the team I joined this year. I had never joined a team before. Couldn't be better bunch of guys. It's amazing the work these guys did. So thank you to you guys, and you know, proudly wearing the t-shirt. Proud member of Bald by Design. So very cool. Anyway, looking forward to next year. You know, it's always an amazing experience. And, you know, for those of you that were there to experience it, share below. Let people know what an amazing cause this is and how great it is and how full of energy and joy everybody is. And I feel really good. I feel really good about it. Thank you. And thanks for putting up with all my posts and all my strangeness. Oh, and officially, Denise Wilcox won the right to have her company name or whatever the heck she wants me to put on the back of my head for 24 hours. So congratulations, Denise. My head is your canvas. So cheers to you. All right. Thank you again. I can't thank you enough. And look forward to next year. All right. Bye.